In this video, I like to show you how to calculate the weight of the word AB in the intersection of the two weighted automatons A1 and A2 in both the real and the tropical semi-ring. So these are actually two calculations, but they are handled very similarly. The main thing you want to remember from this video is how to use the definition which we have here below. And the definition says, when we want to calculate the weight in the intersection of the two automaton of this word, well, this is how we do it. So it says we need the weight of the word in the first automaton. So in this case, it's written here, it's 1.7. And I will write the calculation for the real semi-ring in the first line and for the tropical in the second line. But they both need the same weight, so they need those 1.7, the weight of those words in the first automaton. Now we need the weight of the word in the second automaton. In this case it is 1.2 for both. And then what we need is the calculation, the operation we have to do. And for that we have to look at the definitions for the different semi-rings. The abstract semi-ring, that's the one that's used for this definition. It says the multiplication symbol is the third one in this definition. Then when we are looking in the real semi-ring, at the third symbol is those multiplication. So in the real semi-ring we have to do a multiplication. And in the tropical semi-ring, at the third position we have those plus. So in the tropical semi-ring we need to perform an addition. And then when I'm now calculating the weight, I actually have done it in advance. So for the real semi-ring, if I multiply 1.7 with 1.2, I get 2.04. And for the tropical semi-ring, I just have to add both rates. That's much easier. This is 2.9. Well, and this is the weight now for the word in the intersection of the two different automatons. So in the real semi-ring, the word has a weight of 2.04, and in the tropical semi-ring with the same automatons, the word has a weight of 2.9.